We are here to make your day as pleasant as possible. So if you need anything at all, do not hesitate to ask any member of the crew. So before we leave completely, we require some ship on harbor. I would like to make a short safety announcement. If something happens, we have to go to the front of the boat or to the back of the boat. There are two master stations. We have line jackets underneath the bench at the front, underneath the bench at the back, inside the saloon underneath the sofas, and listen out carefully for the instructions of the crew. Another important announcement, please do not sit on the rails of the boat. Reason being is because if we had to fall, we go straight into the propellers. So that would be a big soup. So please do not sit on the sides of the boat. Toilets are situated inside the saloon, down the stairs, but please, if you're using toilets, do not throw papers or other items into the toilets. Kindly use the vents provided. If there are any smokers on board, please be reminded that inside the saloon and also down the stairs next to the toilets, smoking is not permitted. You can smoke at the back of the boat. There is an ashtray stick to the wall. Please deposit your cigarette into the ashtray. Do not throw cigarettes overboard. Well, as you all know, as I explained to you guys, we'll be cruising towards the north of Malta. We'll be cruising next to the island of Comino and also Malta's sister island, Gozo. My intentions are first to go to Gozo. We'll be visiting one of the nice